for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Disha Patni seems to have bagged yet another meaty role. This time on, we hear that she has been roped in by filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar for his upcoming film Bharat. Yes, Salman Khan's Bharat. We hear that Ali wants Disha to play a trapeze artist from the 1960s circus. Film Bharat is the official adaptation of the Korean film An Ode to My Father, and here Salman Khan will be portraying various stages of his life right from a teenager to an aging man. Well, and now we got to know that Disha will be playing the role of his sister in the film. What? Salman Khan to be the brother of a trapeze artist? Now this story does seem to be getting quite interesting. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.